What can you tell me about parallel universes?
Parallel universes are a theoretical construct in which the laws of physics and mathematics can be different in different universes. This could allow for the existence of parallel versions of ourselves, as well as different versions of historical events.
Why do you think they exist?
One theory is that parallel universes exist as a result of quantum fluctuations. These fluctuations occur when particles in a system become unstable and start to interact with each other in unpredictable ways. As a result, the universe could be filled with many copies of itself, each with its own set of rules.
Why would they have their own set of rules?
Some people think that the existence of parallel universes could be evidence for the multiverse hypothesis, which is the idea that there are many separate universes. Others think that the multiverse hypothesis could be explained by the hypothesis of eternal inflation, which says that the universe began with an infinite amount of energy and space.
What do you think the purpose of these parallel universes are?
Well, that's a big question. Some people believe that parallel universes are a way to explore different possibilities, while others believe that they could be used to store information.
Do we have any proof for the existence of parallel universes?
Not really, but there's a lot of evidence to suggest that they exist. Some scientists think that the multiverse hypothesis could be explained by the hypothesis of eternal inflation.
Can you give us some examples of this evidence?
One example is the fact that we can't see all the atoms in the universe. This means that there must be other universes where the atoms are in a different arrangement. Another example is that there are strange phenomena that we haven't been able to explain yet, like dark matter and dark energy.